Right, and we're back, everybody, again. Me and this perm was just, I don't rightly know what's going on. As I said, earlier on, I did have some problems, but this is a completely different build, completely different mods. There shouldn't actually be any clash going on between the pair of them, I hope. But you never know. Hey Grooves, welcome back. Seems to be taking forever to load through though. Hey, Glo. So it was back up this way. Is that one the tribe,
Yeah.
isn't it? Yeah, because we've been there. Been to the Agamemnon. Right, so let's try this one again. Fingers crossed we don't crash this time, guys and dolls. Guess better. I'm just Perhaps the greatest success in rigid airship history, built in 1928. It's upping the retirement in 1937. It's created flights and vehicle to do a transatlantic flight, and was twice as fast as the contemporary airliner ships. Sorry, everyone. It was the first flying vehicle to both cross the Atlantic and circle the globe in one flight. It was one of the most expensive transports of the time, many times the price of an ocean liner ticket. It served both in post-imperial Germany as well as Hitler's Third Reich. Due to the rapid development of commercial transatlantic planes, Graf Zeppelin was eventually rendered too small and slow and was retired in 1937, and in 1940 it was scrapped for the German war effort. There you are, now. What Hi, welcome to the stream. Your mod is absolutely amazing. I have had sort of one or two little problems, but I think it could be something I
Yeah.
haven't solved. It's glitching out thing. I'm not sure. Hello.
Hi. Yes.
Hi.
Yes.
Okay, well, try to get a conversation. What was that?
Yes.
Yeah, just you stay there. Okay, you see absolutely nothing. Oh, that is so good. Oh, like a 2-year-old will sit and play with a button. Yeah, I just can't resist it, but. Okay, I looked around this. Oh, part of it. I don't think I checked at all. Oh, I've got my own garden. Nuka-Cola display rack. Very cool. Mads, I've got roses. Smoking it up. Perfect. Brilliantly. I like the black colored fridges. Very nice. Yeah, it's so
Hey
cool
Todd, you
looking.
want me to carry some of that valuable gear you're lugging? You just let me know.
Away. It's my valuable gear, not yours. Oh, cinema, move. What am I watching? Yeah. Damn. McCready, run out and get me a hollow tape, would you?
What's up?
Over here.
I'll take care of it.
The R100. Ooh. Does exactly what it says in the tin. Oh, very nice. RJ, I found your room. Oh, Shirazi. Oh, that is so cool looking. Ooh, goodies. Yeah, just keep the rest of there was actually a thing over here to open.
Yes.
Have been getting them away. See, this is where the plebs live.
Yes.
Oh. Toys. I've never done that before, you know. We've had a maintenance open. Can you hire somebody else through? Oh my God, he spawned a clone. I've got to stop killing the crew. They keep cloning. Oh my God, there's another one of him.
Yes.
If you move it. Nip. That to stab you again. This is so cool. The work on this is absolutely amazing.
Hi, how are you?
Who's that? Oh my God, there's two of them. Such a moot fruit as well.
Yeah.
Motorbike. Oh, they are so cool looking, they really are. The cars. Isn't she a beaut? Sorry for standing on the car. Oh, mummy, don't fall. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. I've just looked down.
Axes to grind. Hell, I have a ton of them.
How did you just move? Not move. No, like move and let me past, please. you get more air, I'm likely to throw you off the side. I scrap myself. Yeah, the plane, but the plane's on the Archon is up. They were actually really, really clue. Cool. Clue. Oh, I can't even speak English today. I thought I'd seen that.
Yes?
Workshop. Yes, this place is mine. And see, since it's mine.
I'm feeling eyes on my back.
Yeah. That one back there is perfectly acceptable. Where'd he go?
Someone help! Starting to have fun.
Yeah, well. He shouldn't have made any noise and I wouldn't have had to kill him. But he did. And I did. It's his own fault. And I got lost again. RJ, why are you beating up the mate with your gun? There's a good use for your gun. It's multiple different zeppelins. If I can just find my way back up, downstairs, upstairs, downstairs, I feel like it could actually be a hatch on the floor. Where did I come in? Ah, there it is. Okay. 100. Did you need to? Agamemnon. Ooh. Ooh, splattered myself at the door. They are beautiful gates. the Hindenburg. We have so gotta go to the Hindenburg. I just don't want it to blow up on me while I'm on it. Right, the R100. His Majesty. Let's try this again. No problem, Grave. His Majesty's ship, the R100, was one of the only two airships built by the British Empire. Built in 1920, it suffered a near critical damage during her maiden flight. It served for a year until the premiere of the R101. Bound for India, it attempted her maiden flight and crashed, resulting in the second greatest airship catastrophe with 48 casualties, second only to the Bronx crash with 72. After the 101, the British Air Ministry ordered the 100 grounded between 1930 and 1931, when they decided to cancel the entire airship program and ordered the R100 scrapped. Oh, why am I not surprised to find you in the massage room? Music room. Oh! Oh, she is beautiful. Foot pedals in the ring and a wee stool. That is gorgeous. Very nicely done. That's brilliant. That is actually a nigger mixer station. That's very cool. Collectibles. Study. Kitchen. I really love those black fridges. Long John Silver, eat your heart out. Workshop. Very nice. Captain's room. Flare guns. Weapons workbench. Armor. Armor bench. Like those big wardrobes. Oh, Cool. Now that is that's a doghouse.
Keep leading and I'll follow you. That was a deal, right?
Infirmary. Chemistry. Laundry. Bathroom. Right, let's down the stairs. Well, that's okay. This is then put myself in some other place. The underbelly. Holy ad doc. Whoa. Now they are beauties. Okay, back we'll go. The shock absorbers, that's brilliant. That's serious attention to detail. Bedroom, bathroom, yeah, thank you. Staff bedroom, oh, I've done it again. This one's got power armor base. Very nice. Anything else? Not just the base. Bathroom, bedroom, bedroom. Okay. Already did that one. Very, very cool. Right. Where we're gonna go, I'll go back to the Agamemnon and then go to the Red Rose and there's also Get out of there. There's also a few other. So, let's see if we can find the Achilles, Heracles. Well. L7.
Let's get this show on the road.
Oh, the Hindenburg. Oh, let's go to the Hindenburg. Yes, definitely.
Yes.
Guten Tag. Wie geht's? Okay, let's finish off looking down this little area first. Oh, that's the Agamemnon. Okay, I'll go back there in a second. It's nothing.
Yeah?
Ooh. He's having an ice cream. Can I have an ice cream float? I want an ice cream float. Yeah. Yep, I want one exactly like that. Only can you put chocolate sauce over the top of the place? Cola?
Yeah.
Like Coke, not Nuka. No? Yeah, no? Damn. Worth a try. Bathrooms. Very snazzy, clean bathrooms. Also on the other side. Pressurized
Hi,
smoking
how
lounge.
are you?
Ah, good, Donka.
Yes. Yeah.
I gotta stop
Huh?
stabbing you, keep respawning. Move. Move.
Yes.
Get out of the way. Did you? That's just.
Yeah.
Move.
Huh?
No. Move. Move. Move.
Yes.
Okay. It's not working.
Yes.
cursed.
Yes.
Huh?
Cool. Bedrooms. One of the only two Hindenburg class rigid airships, the Hindenburg was the second biggest flying object in the world, built by the Third Reich in 1936. It took part in the Nazi Germany Olympics. Explains the logo of the ship. It served for only two seasons before its tragic and catastrophic. Right, demise in New Jersey. During its career, it transported over 2,798 passengers and 160 tons of cargo. By the time the Hindenburg was created, the airship industry was already obsolete. Commercial planes made transatlantic flights, charging but a fraction of the Hindenburg's price. After the catastrophe, Dutch Zeppelin built one last airship, the LZ-130 Graf Zeppelin, also known as the Hindenburg II. It served between 1937 and 1940 before it was decommissioned by Hermann Göring. Size-wise, it was the same, but could carry more passengers with bigger passenger compartments. Okay, it's all bedrooms. Why can I hear somebody singing? Back down. Okay, if you don't want to go down to Nuka World, don't run down the stairs. Bugger, 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 bugger. Nice. Nice. I'm getting back on my birthday. I've lost RJ. Do I think RJ's still in that massage room? Right, okay, where did I find the Agamemnon? This way, wasn't it?
Yes, yes.
Through here. Aha, the Agamemnon. Okay, we're gonna go and take a look at the Red Rose. Ooh. Okay. So something went a bit weird there. Oh dear, that sounds worrying. But we still have to see earlier on today. I tried to sort of thing, and whenever I actually clicked on
Huh?
this, we crashed out. So we still have to check here. We have to check the Red Rose. And out of curiosity, are you aware of this? Now I've actually moved it in my load order, but actually fall through below me and then get stuck as well, so we're gonna try the rose first and see what happens. I would like it if MacReady would appear. I'm tempted to find a bed to sleep and see if he appears somewhere. I actually saved before I did it and I fell through into the level below me and got stuck in between one of these in the ceiling. It was quite funny. Oh, I can't sleep on these beds. Okay, right, well, I'm sure RJ will turn up when RJ turns up.